Euclid Police Cruiser dash cam was rolling as officers responded to a call of an intoxicated driver early Tuesday morning.
About 1 o'clock this morning, we got a call from a motorist that they were at 222nd Street in Lakeshore next to a car where there was a gentleman passed out behind the wheel.
According to Captain Mitch Hauser, officers noticed a black handgun in the passenger seat, so they decided to block in the vehicle with two police cruisers.
We had officers on both sides of the car, and when the individual woke up, we were giving him commands to, shut the car off, put the car out of gear, open the door, and he wasn't going to have any of that.
The video shows the driver backing up and rammed the police cruiser several times before speeding away. A high-speed chase ensued, but not for very long.
For whatever reason, he lost control in front of Sims Park. He left the roadway, sheared a telephone pole clean in half, and then came to rest on the ground.
The suspect was transported by EMS to an area hospital in serious condition. Euclid police say no officers or any other motorists were injured in the incident.
Lakeshore Boulevard was closed for a short time while crews worked to fix the snapped utility pole. Police say when the driver is released from the hospital, he will face numerous charges.
Protecting the public against probably a drunk. Then you have the vehicular assault going on, the ramming, and then a wreck, and then potentially life-threatening injuries. And that all goes on in 20 seconds. That's a lot for officers to go through, and I'm particularly proud of how our people responded.
In Euclid, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.